going to be part 11 this playthrough. We're going to go speak to Dutch.
So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me the place we could lie low.
I already hit it.
Newberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we going to do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Hey, uh-huh. Come on. I need you for something. Now, where have I heard that before?
Okay, fella.
All right. I'm gonna miss this place.
So where are we going? Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up, moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made at Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
No, it's pretty fun though. Not enough.
Know where we are by now.
Whoops. Gotta set the waypoint. Foreshadowing.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
Moving, running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem. Eventually, it went away. And this is a big country. Now, these Pinkertons. Better paid bounty hunters. I ain't so sure. Maybe the price on our heads got too big.
They've certainly got money behind them.
They've got Cornwall's money behind them for one, which guarantees even more trouble.
We got a Charles. Body.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business.
Any issues? Shoot first, debate second.
All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is.
few tents, but the place looks empty.
Beans? No.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us coming. Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Maybe careful. Oh.
It's okay. It's okay. You come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
Are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? It's German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land. Go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father. Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
They ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on with her.
Of course we're gonna help.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Sure.
There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing. Hoof marks.
This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons braiding down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not who you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Hold up. Let me check this.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Over there, Dutch.
Look, here.
Charles.
Over there.
I see him. You were saying before you disappeared on me?
Bastards told me they killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
Kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah. But he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
Look out. You look out.
He's going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
Dumb.
Be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
You reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out?
Oh, well.
Really?
It's John's idea. It must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. But Jack was rigged.
Wait, just let me make sure this is right.
They continue on that trail ahead of us.
Good eyes, Arthur. Let's keep on them.
So, I was saying, when Jack was real young, a long while, a year ago.
He did?
And we was family, you know? guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
Hey, quiet now. There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look. What are you getting off for?
I don't know. I thought we were gonna search the camp.
Something? A better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
This looks like our fella, Charles.
Quick, cut him free.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Killing you. You guys.
Well, that's them dealt with. You get them untied, we'll see what they've left behind for us.
True.
Schneiden Sie das Seil durch, bitte.
Yeah.
Okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Yeah. Come on.
Anyway, what were you talking about?
All right. Come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe. Also soll ich mitkommen? Meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebste. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Ramo.
Ist klar.
Ramo.
Ich hab was zu sehen. Einen Moment. Dankeschön.
Oh.
Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
You were right. Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Hey. much.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Gonna miss Horseshoe. Anyway. Chapter 3.
Howdy, Arthur.
So, what do you think of this place?
Not bad. Nice to be by the water.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll do for now.
Oh, Susan, got your herbs.
Those herbs you asked for.
Excellent, thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pocket.
Oh, my mint. No. Micah. Yeah. There she is.
What do you think of the place?
Seems fine. For now.
Yep. Should buy us a bit of time, I hope.
Mm-hmm. Oh. John, I was gonna do the wood chopping.
You must be nervous, being this close to the water.
Don't you start.
I have to. Go hang out with Dutch.
How you doing, old
for a little bit.
It's funny. Us ending up down here. My daddy died in the field in Pennsylvania. Fighting this
spot.
I ever tell you that?
Many times.
See, I'm boring, Arthur.
Boring.
We lost men back then. We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
We're thieves. Not worth it. Don't want us no more.
We are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got
okay.
Hey. It's nice out.
Old Jose says that there's a trick around here.
I reckon it's full of fish.
Mm-hmm. Why are we going so slow, Dutch?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't seem very happy.
In this country with Bessie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
It was a lifetime ago. But what a life we have lived, how well we have fought, especially both of you.
I hope so.
But now, when things are desperate, we have to stick with the plan. Make enough money, then find somewhere where nobody will find us. But we don't have to hide.
Like where?
I got some ideas hatching, but I need you with me, not against me. Both of you.
Of course.
Still, we do need money. So keep a low profile, especially in the local town. After Valentine, I want everyone on best behavior here. No trouble. But start turning over the soil and the rocks. See what turns up.
Dutch? We've got to be discreet.
Imagine what a slew of rich simpletons there must be down here. Oh, this is perfect for you, Hosea. You'll be able to play them like a fiddle.
Nothing would give me greater pleasure, but
no buts. Not today. We fish and we enjoy the day. Looks like law up ahead. Play it cool. Sort this out. How are you, boys?
Fine.
This is quite some country you have here.
We like it well enough.
Hoagie McIntosh, at your service.
Lee Gray, this is my deputy Archibald McGregor.
It is good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Bartley. The best part.
Of course.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly, fancy fop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mining investment scam.
Oh, no. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow. Now, can we just...
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more scandal!
Well, allow us to help, my friend. Arthur.
Chase wanted man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for. Come on, big guy.
Perhaps we can discuss the foolish magician.
Stay with that train. Don't let them get away. And do not shoot them. You hear me?
Oh.
Come on, hurry.
All right.
Why are we not going?
Will you relax? We're not losing them.
Faster, come on.
I'm trying, but my horse is being slow.
Arthur Callahan.
Faster, Mr. Callahan, please. My neck is on the line here.
Obviously.
I'm doing my best. So what are these fellas wanted for? Looks like a son of a bitch is gonna make it. You sure I can't just shoot him?
No, did I not say that?
Uh-oh. Oh.
Faster.
I'm trying.
Now get after the others. Come on. The train is slowing down to go through the station. Now's our chance. Get to the side of the train.
I'm trying.
inside that flat carriage.
Duh.
You think you can jump on there?
Me? Why me?
Because you ride like my grandmother. You are something else.
Why? I just got one.
Where are you gonna run to?
Come on, sit back. Stay on them.
I am.
Damn bastard. Get the hell away from me.
My hat. Sure. Oh. Whoops. That's funny. I don't think I've ever fallen off the train before. There we go.
Like quite a commotion. Is that him?
I sincerely hope so.
Old Anders Anderson.
What now?
Take him in. Come on. Fine job. Well done.
Obviously.
For me, for stopping the train. Load Anders onto the back of your horse there, and we'll take him to Sheriff Gray. There you go. You are a natural.
All right. Let's take him in.
Follow me.
What about the others?
Oh, we'll round them up. Anders back there is the brains of the operation, and that's really saying something.
You're the boss.
That was mighty impressive, sir, I have to admit. I'd hazard a guess you've served the law yourself at some point.
Well, I wouldn't exactly say that.
Are you familiar with the area here?
No, not really.
On your right here, these tobacco fields? This is part of Calliga Hall, the big estate belonging to the Gray family.
Looks bone dry.
Yes, we are in dire need of some rain round here, let me tell you. The Grays have lived in Calliga Hall for generations. Fine people. My family's been working for them for years. Sheriff Gray's the one I know best, of course, but they own half the businesses in town.
Which town?
Rhodes, sir. You don't know it? Where we're headed right now. Ain't what it was before the war, but it has its charms.
I'm sure you already know of the Braithwaites.
Like I said, just got down here.
Another big family in these parts. They have an estate west of here. Awful people, truly awful. They've been fighting with the Greys for as long as I can remember.
Sounds like quite the place you got here.
We're gonna bear left here. General store, gunsmith, post office, train station, of course.
What more do you need?
Very little. Oh, good, they're back. And that's your friend, right?
Yep.
Okay, we're gonna stop just ahead on the right.
Debatable.
Outside the sheriff's office. Can you grab Anders off your horse and carry
him? Yes, obviously.
Bring him in so we can show Sheriff Gray.
Hey, fellas.
I got him.
We got him.
Very good.
I told you Arthur would deliver. The man has a passion for justice.
That's wonderful.
So, about my friend here?
Your idiot friend is free to go. No more trouble from you, partner.
I promise you, this was all just a big misunderstanding. However, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'll pretend to appreciate that. Mr. McIntosh, it has been a real pleasure. The mostly good citizens of Rhodes, we welcome you.
Well, we're just honored to be here.
Make your friend behave. We got enough trouble from some of the residents, old-timers, who've gone sadly to seed and lost their dignity.
How terrible. Come along now. I will keep this fellow on the straight and narrow.
Come back and see us sometime soon. Excuse me, gentlemen. Oh? Better be ugly rumors. Is it true you were seen talking to that wretched Penelope Braithwaite?
I can't thank you enough.
Where have you been?
Around.
And where you staying?
I'm renting a caravan on the edge of town behind the church. It's horrible, but no one comes looking. The whole town is trapped in this interminable feud between the two families. His lot, Gray's, and the Braithwaite's.
Interesting.
Two old plantation houses falling out. Rebel gold, marrying cousins, not marrying.
Arthur, Jose, start poking around. See what you can find out about that.
I have missed you, boys. I've heard about bounty.
There's been a price on my head for 13 years. It'll take months to find us down here, and it seems like we can have a little sport.
They're good bounties.
Where you hear this?
Some fellas I met at a camp near the state line said there was talk of it in bars in the north and west for 500 miles. There was talk of super agents. Some say
super agents. I'd love to meet one. It's just talk.
I'm sure it is, but I could not tell you.
Stay out of trouble.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Trip.
There's still time. I'm up for it.
How about you, Arthur? Have you had enough of the chase for one day?
Sure.
Yeah, we'll go fishing. But I think we'll end today's video here. Thanks for watching. I'll be back later today. Bye-bye.